rated PG and may contain mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
A long time ago, well, 8 months actually, September 2022, a young man Daniels, and a gray-haired mad balding even younger man Nick met on the high plateau of the barren wastelands of a town called Coatbridge. Whilst Nick was maneuvering his trusty old mobility scooter through Asda's car park, breaking the restricted speed limit of 5 miles per hour while stuffing his face and smoking at the same time, distracted by some funny-looking Asda personal staff, he nearly knocked down a poor young bewildered young man called Daniels. For those that do not know, Coatbridge is in a little country called Scotland, which is in another little country called the United Kingdom, somewhere in a place called Europe. Upon offering this young man some assistance, Nick felt by offering him a bribe, holding out the packet of marshmallows and offering young Daniels one in a way of offering his apologies. Nick claimed he was someone called Evel, Knievel, an infamous stuntman, as he casually posed in his mobility scooter trying to impress Daniels and explain, although he managed to jump over the Grand Canyon in the past, he was still attempting to break the world record for jumping a mobility scooter over a can of Fanta in the Asda car park. "What do you think, young man?" Nick shouted, and his brakes screeched, burning some rubber. "Don't you wish you had one of these little beauties?" Nick said, "It is a real babe magnet, I tell you, young man. They just flock to me, opening doors for me, smiling, asking can I help you, and so on. It is a real conversation starter," he further states as he straightened up his misaligned spectacles and rubs his hand through his balding head. "I just have to keep fighting them off," Nick states. "There is only room in my life for one beautiful woman at a time, and that is my loving wife." Trying his best to be polite, Daniels accepted one of his marshmallows, hoping that this mad old man would leave him in peace. Without hesitation, Nick continued to blurt out, "And hey, look at this little beauty," showing Daniels an image of his dream of owning a Teardrop camper trailer. "I am going to build a camper one day," he states, "and even if I have to tow it with my mobility scooter, I'm going to make it happen." "How are you going to do that?" pondered Nick. "Ack, easy peasy," he responds, pulling out his mad pad from his mad bag, a ruler, and a pencil, and starting to sketch out his evil and cunning plan to show Daniels a picture of his idea. "Wow," said Daniels, "that sure is pretty, but how are you going to build one?" he asked Nick. "With pallet wood, my young man," Nick responded. "I just love pallet wood. In fact, I would go as far as say I love pallet wood more than I do marshmallows." Daniels, looking at this nut job and not as young but mad old man, then said, "Ah, but where are you going to build one?" he asked. "In my little state-of-the-art woodworking wood shop," Nick quickly replied. Quickly to change the subject in hand, Daniels ponders and shares that he had recently come to Scotland from Latvia and his love of the country's woodlands and nature. This only excited Nick further. "Wow," Nick says, "trees, woods and nature. Oh man, one day when I got my darn leg fixed, that will be me out there hugging trees and talking to any animals that will listen to me. I will lay out in the evenings beside a campfire and look upon the stars peacefully.